And I pray, Lord, protect our legions and our flesh.